So, first things first, let's finish exploring this place. Depths other way. Huh. See, so that probably goes to the other entrance or so. Okay. concerned that that might happen. But it'll wear off. And I get burned for it. Fiery wrath and all that. How are the bugs? You to give shots in on. They'll catch you.
To sell stuff. Alright. I'm going to have this cure made. Just
something
in case.
Something smooth and sharp. Leave your foes sticky with blood.
It's not really necessary.
What is your wish? The enemy's blade will glance across the smooth metal. A gentle caress.
Just in case I don't already have one. I am going to go to my trophy case and drop things off, so I'll find out when I get there. I did try and check in with Carly. One sent me off a go find this plant fetch quest. And I thought I had one thing left to turn in, but bloody hell. She lost that point of interaction, so I guess that was one of the things I'd turned in and not remembered. found. Okay, so I have both bows. That's it for the weapons. Oh, no. I have boots and helm already. I did not have the gears. I have an axe. Gears and greaves. I have. That's, well, most of a set. About that. Oh, I can put my vampire dust down. Well, since it was not effective. Places I haven't found yet. Not so much the bridges to nowhere, though. All of her plants and animals. Yeah, the quest is just done. This camp isn't occupied. Huh. I don't need those. I can try and stick to higher value items. What is this?
This may end up being another place that is big enough. I will need more time. Might as well at least start poking around. Oh! Bloody hell. not so much about the per item value for some of the stuff that I'm not picking up. It's just, it's weird enough. I'm not broke enough.
Who's there? What?
I see. I also see. this midsection is technically cut off. Don't see anything in it. There isn't actually anything up here. It's mildly disappointing. That is what I saw. I know it's gonna stab me. Let's see what's behind this door next time.